Hey everybody, it's April 18th, I'm Adam, and this is your Daily Dose of Today, which is brought to you by nature, by the way. And the reason why I say that is because I was just trying to record the Daily Dose of Today when a wasp got too close for comfort, and so I decided to try and swat it away. So the wasp and I had been dancing around the deck, I guess playing a game of who's gonna get who. As you can see, I'm watching for it to come back, and neither of us won, and it flew off. And then I had this thought in my head, well, it's gonna come back and sting me. And then the voice also in my head, as you can tell, I talk to myself a lot, said, well, what do you expect? It's a wasp. And that really, it opened up my eyes to the stark realization that how many times do we do that in life? We go and kick the hornet's nest, and then we get mad because we get stung by hornets. And it's true. You think about in life, we go looking for a fight, or we already know that there's a point of contention and friction. And you know what? We're not going to be intimidated or what have you, and you know, we're going to go in there and show who's who, and then we cause it. We kick that hornet's nest, and we get stung by hornets. And you know, if that wasp comes back and stings me in a second, it'll hurt. Like, I can't take that away, but can I really get mad at the wasp? That's what wasps do. And I started dancing with the wasp rather than letting it go, right? And I think the same thing happens in our life, and we know better. We know what's going to happen if we dance with that. But you know what? We want to dance anyway. Whatever that is. Getting into it with a coworker, even maybe our spouse, or causing contention with our family, maybe even down at the baseball field, or wherever it might be, right? And even perhaps with ourselves and the people that love us the most, right? We try and push them away. We try and dance like that. And then we get sad and depressed because that's what we've done, right? We went and got stung. Well, what did you think was going to happen, dummy? I mean, that's what I think to myself. If I was talking about that wasp, I'd have to say, well, I had it coming, right? And I think, you know, if we sit back and really step back in life, we can see that so many patterns of that exist, where a lot of damage we do to ourselves, it was caused externally, but it was actually inflicted by myself, right? And is inflicted by you. So whether you look at your isolation, we've talked about that, whether you talk about your lack of education or lack of discipline, we can look at a bunch of external factors, and yes, the wasp would have stung me, but who instigated it? Who really caused it? The wasp was minding its own business. Now, granted, it could have stung me even if I ignored it anyway, but I certainly escalated the situation and increased my risk of getting stung. And at the end, if I reap that and I get stung, who put the odds? Who tilted the odds in that favor? Me! Anyway, so I want you to kind of think about that and your situation. And anytime there's a situation of conflict and doesn't go your way, you've heard me say this in the very beginning, sit back and analyze and say, what did I do? This is so important. What did I do to contribute to that? Because you can't control anything else. I can't control the wasp, right? I can't control that it's gonna fly around and do things, right? But I can look back and say, what did I do to instigate the situation? What did I do to cause the situation? And more importantly, what could I have done differently to have de-escalated or avoided the situation entirely? Because I'm firmly convinced by my own experience that a majority of the issues we get into in life, if we were to take a cooler, more calm head, more thoughtful head, we could have avoided those situations and avoided a lot of the conflict or the pain that we inflict or cause to be inflicted upon ourselves. Anyway, food for thought as we're getting ready to head into this holiday weekend. This has been your Daily Dose of Today.